When we say that we are started with the IVF treatment, what exactly we do? We give the couple of injections. Those injections are to increase the size of your eggs. Once the egg reaches to the appropriate size, we give the final injection called as trigger shot so that your egg should be matured by the time of retrieval. To take out the eggs from your body, we are performing a procedure called as ovum pickup or egg retrieval procedure. In this procedure, it will be done under anesthesia and it's a day care procedure, so no need of getting hospitalized for a day. After the procedure, your eggs will be out of your body and then we can analyze the egg for the quality purpose. Once we know that the quality of egg is good, then we can perform the process of fertilization. And here is the big difference. What exactly we do in IVF? We take the one egg into the petri dish and the egg is been poured with a 50,000 to 1 million of sperm. And out of this sperm, one sperm will go inside the egg to fertilize and this will happen in a natural way. What exactly the difference in ICSI? Here, we are selecting the sperm and that selected sperm will be taken out with the help of micropipette and that pipette will inject the sperm into the eggs. And this is how the micromanipulation technique works and this is how exactly the ICSI has been done. So you can understand that the barrier of entry of sperm into the egg has been broken in the ICSI technique and that's how we get a better fertilization rate. The success of IVF is all dependent upon how many number of eggs you give, what is the quality of egg and how much is the fertilization rate. Better the fertilization rate, better the chances that you will get a good quality of embryo. And that's how the ICSI technique is one of the best techniques that we can consider in today's era. So for what couple we should be using the ICSI technique? ICSI is used for a couple who had previous multiple failed IVF, the couple where there is a severe male factor or the sperms are retrieved by means of surgical technique, for example, PESA, TESA, where the sperm's number are very less. So in an order to get a better fertilization, we can utilize the ICSI technique. ICSI technique is also used where the number of eggs on the lesser side or where the patient is on the higher side, so that with a good fertilization rate, we can complete your dream into the reality. So very commonly question has been asked to me, what about the baby who are born with the IVF and ICSI? Understand one thing, the IVF and ICSI baby are same as like you and me and they are also performing well in their life. Nothing is impossible. If you wanted to come up this dream into the reality, let's imagine the fact and understand the word of impossible. It is itself says that I am possible. So things are possible. The only thing is that you should understand where to approach and how to approach. For any fertility treatment, please offer Best Fertility Center, which can give you the good guidance and good results. And yes, the transparency and honesty makes the success story more brighter.